ready to go.
Alex Denis on the go this morning in Sunset Park, Brooklyn, with some expert pumpkin carvers. Good morning again, Alex.
Good morning, Chris and Mary. Wait until you see how these creations have turned out. I'm with the Maniac Pumpkin Carvers. Chris, you've been hard at work. It's looking spectacular, but we have some tips for you at home if you want to attempt to make these beautiful creations. Chris, tell me a little bit, or excuse me, Mark, tell me a little bit about what you have going on here. You have some common tools.
Yeah, so I'm doing a sculpted variety of pumpkin carving, and I'm using some typical clay tools. These are ribbon loops that you can get at any craft store. And then I also have a craft knife, and with those three tools, I have done a lot of sculpting here.
So if I get those tools, I'm able to do this.
With a little practice, sure.
and a lot of it of talent. But there's something that's missing that I have on all of my pumpkins, and maybe you do at home. Usually you cut the tops off and scoop out from the top, but you guys say that is not the way to go. Correct?
Yeah, no, we cut out the back because we don't want to cut the stem off. The stem looks really nice on the pumpkin, and it's still providing nutrients.
I have to help a little bit, right?
So we cut the back off and scoop out the guts, and it looks like you're willing to get your hands dirty,
yeah,
which is really important.
So if people want to see some of your creations up close, you have some events going on this weekend.
Yeah, so this weekend at Coney Island Luna Park, we'll be carving all day on Saturday. Friday we'll be at the Green Market in Union Square doing their night market event. And all week until our pumpkins rot, you could see a whole gallery full of pumpkins at the Cotton Candy Machine, a great gallery in Williamsburg, Brooklyn.
Great, you guys.
Williamsburg, Brooklyn.
You guys have been wonderful to be with this morning. And you know what I realized after you allowed me to get my hands dirty? There's a scooper right there.
Yeah, there is.
Oh, you trickster.
I was just trying to like get you to lose your jewelry in the pumpkin and see what happens.
Back to you guys. We'll take pictures and post them.
Wow, those were really incredible.
Yeah. Nice job,
well done, Alex.
We'll be right back.